Kreider and Burrows having words. There you go. There's a good view of that.
Well, they've had an ongoing battle as well, not just him and Zuccarello.
Burrows with a couple of cross checks at Kreider. Kreider answers back. They drop the gloves. Kreider looks to be a little too strong for Burrows.
He is for most players.
So that, you saw it coming as they lined up.
Well, Burrows actually was the first one to drop his gloves. You'll see him off the faceoff. He gives Kreider two cross checks. And then Kreider, this is the way it starts. One, two there. And then Kreider gives him one back. And then Burrows will be the first one right there to drop his gloves. Kreider is so strong. Not known to be a fighter. Hasn't done much of that in his career. But he seems to be learning. And Burrows is...
Well, neither man shied away. That was for sure. And they will sit for the next 5 minutes.